I believe this is how you properly manipulate the match saver. Angling it helps.